We have seen a lot of violence, increased violence in our schools, and we have seen that issues of teacher mental health have been of concern. When you look at the levels of violence that is meted against children, you can tell that this teacher is not sober, this teacher is not okay. And so apart from training teachers on positive discipline approaches, we are going to be having a session, a good forum tomorrow on teacher mental health, where we'll be assessing the mental health of our teachers, and where we'll be engaging a counselor from the Kenya Counseling and Psychological Association, one of our partners. So we'll be going through tools for assessing trauma, because some of the teachers, we believe, are suffering from traumatic experiences, and that trauma is affecting the way they interact with children. Yesterday with the parents, we had more than 20% of the parents who showed up for our training. When we did the assessment, when we asked them to describe their childhood experiences that could have led to trauma, we were shocked at the depth of those experiences. Some of them, they described sexual violence. Others described being battered, being chained on trees, being mistreated in all manner of ways. And honestly speaking, we only give what we have. If we don't have peace, we cannot give peace. If we are not happy, we cannot give happiness. We'd like everybody to be in at a place where they can give positively to children. Positivity is important. And this is for both parents and teachers. For us as Beacon teachers, our vision is to provide this training to as many teachers as we can. For Kisumu, we would like to cover all the sub-counties in Kisumu, resources allowing. So this is a point at which I would request well wishers, anybody who has any resources that we can utilize to support the teachers. Because if we build a strong teacher, we build a strong learner.
For what we've picked, most children have been suffering in silence, and are not even being aware where to report or whom also to disclose whatever they're going through. But with this such sessions, we are able to capacitate these teachers and these also learners, so they can freely reach out even to the Beacon teachers, the other teachers in their school, the community members, if it's the chief, if it's their parents, and be able to report these issues, so that at the end of the day, when this child grows up, doesn't grow up with a childhood trauma and now becoming somebody nuisance in the community without us understanding that they had an underlying issue. So we are very keen on that, just to ensure that even our teachers are aware of creating that space, safe space in their schools, even at their home, where they can thrive together with their children.